example of, cut that out, cut that out. Howdy y'all, it's your favorite trainer with a belt buckle. Trainer with a belt buckle, woo-hoo! New series, Happy Hour with Chris. Today's Manhattan is brought to you by Whistle Pig. Not sponsored, I wish I was. Be doing these every hour. We're gonna talk about things that irk me in the fitness industry. Today, we're gonna get into certifications. I wanna help you be successful. Check out the book, How to Become a Successful Personal Trainer. If you're not familiar with Cheryl Fitness, we teach great trainers in person, online, anywhere in the world, we will help you become great. Let's get into this. NASM, this is the sixth edition, the seventh one's out, it sucks. We got the CSCS, Essentials of Strength and Conditioning. It's the gold standard, the best in the game. Still no hands-on. I get emails like this all the time. We're gonna put it right here. Hello, my name is Bebeba. I've been watching your YouTube since 2019, studying for the NASM CPT. Since passing at the end of 2019, I applied for a 24-hour fitness job here. I was told they do not hire trainers with only one certification. You need more. You need two. From there, I bought the ISSA's Elite Trainer Package, which included CPT, nutrition, strength and conditioning. Needless to say, I've dug myself into a deeper hole. It's probably $2,000, $3,000 worth of training easily. Fast forward today, I passed all the certs. Yay! I signed up for, however, I don't feel confident in sales, verbiage, cues, programming, nutrition, business side of things, anatomy. I'm currently working at 24-hour fitness at the desk, and I hope to switch over to start training by the fall or at the end of the year. This is what pumps me up. Why? Because the industry sucks. I had a degree in kinesiology from Chico State. I had an internship at University of Connecticut. I trained numerous athletes, various populations, and I went to a gym in the Bay Area, and they wouldn't hire me without my CPT. Why? The industry's rigged. Conspiracy theory alert. Boo-doo, boo-doo, boo-doo. Take a sip. Certs make money. That's what a free market allows for. I own gyms. My trainers are not certified. Ho, ho, ho. They're knowledgeable. They're qualified. Big difference. They get insurance. That's all you need. How unfortunate is it people come in, they buy all these certs, and they never train another human body. We are literally the only industry out there. The only industry. Hairstylists. You gotta cut hair? That's practice. Doctors. You work with people. Therapists, you work with people. Electricians, you work with your trade, but we don't. And so that's why so many trainers fail. I talk about it in my book, How to Become a Successful Trainer. Make sure to leave us an Amazon review. 80 to 90% of certified trainers fail within the first year getting certified. And it's because exactly like this. And it's unfortunate. So that's why we're here. We want to help you be successful. How are we going to do that? By giving you the tools to be successful. And that's anatomy, programming, understanding micro progressions. That's a plank on day one, a plank with their eyes closed on day two, a plank with a tap on day three, not a plank on day one and a fucking stability ball squat curl press with a backflip on day two on a Bosu ball. What the hell? No wonder why so many people are getting hurt. It's because trainers are not educated. And if you want to make this into a career, it's not that hard. Look at everyone else. You learn for about 10 years. Then you start making the big bucks. Then you start earning. And then you return back. But the false expectations for this, for our industry is you come in with five certs. Yay, I'm a professional. No, you are not. Take a sip. What you are is just another influencer, another clown with a bunch of certs that don't mean jack shit. If you want to be successful, you need to understand the process has just begun. You need to learn in-depth anatomy. We have an internship program that's 10 months long, but here's how we are different. Why are you pitching your program? Because our program's the best, that's why, and I have giant biceps. So listen to the guy with the belt buckle. We teach you the tenets and the foundation in the beginning. But get your cert as soon as you can, 1 to 4 weeks max, if you want a cert. Now start training under proper supervision. So month two, you can already start training people. So this person right here, if I would have got in front of her the first day, she would have went through our internship. Month one, she passes her cert. Then she starts training people. She communicates with us in our programming calls. And we help her with the clients that she has. We work with therapists. We work with doctors. We work with dietitians. We can help anybody. And if I don't know, we have the people in play to help you. And then you go through the corrective exercise class with Tony Genicor. And then you work with the registered dietitian for 2 more months in case examples and nutritional consultations. And then you get into therapy. Then you get into the CSCS with Brock Little. So we're giving you a process 10 months long. It's not 10 months straight though. It's month one, get your foot in the door. If you need the cert, do it. Month two, you start training. So that's how you gain your experience. Too many people want cert one, cert two, cert three, cert four. They don't have the confidence, and confidence comes from training people, learning how to program and how to interact with the assessment and sales. So the industry's jacked up. I hate the industry. I'm trying to change it. Show Up Fitness is trying to change it. It's gonna take some time, but it begins with you guys. Read the book. Understand why certifications don't work. You need experience. You need to be able to ask people, professionals, questions. And it begins by showing up. Grab yourself a whiskey. Remember, the difference between Manhattan and an old fashioned. Manhattans have the cherries and sweet vermouth. Old fashions have the orange peel. Light that sucker on fire. Have a great day. Remember to listen to people who have giant biceps. All these skinny Justin Bieber guys giving advice today. It's like, come on, bro. How much do you stability ball squat? No. How much you bench? Have a great day. Keep showing up. Boom. You can subscribe. Follow us on Instagram. We got Show Up Fitness, Show Up Fitness Internship. If you want to become a great trainer, showupfitness.com. And most importantly, your favorite trainer with a belt buckle, check out my book, How to Become a Successful Personal Trainer. We will help you no matter where you are. All you got to do is show up. Woo!